Ard's campaign manager is also in trouble with the law. He was arrested by South Carolina Law Enforcement Division this morning. News 4's Keisha Foster is joining us live from the Anderson Newsroom with more on Robert Cahaley's arrest. Keisha.
Well, Gabby, Cahaley turned himself in to SLED agents this morning in Columbia. However, the 41-year-old is from Pendleton, which is in Anderson County. He is charged with 6 counts of automatically dialed announcing device violations. According to SLED warrants, the calls were political in nature and were made to potential South Carolina voters without properly disclosing the identity of the originating party to the call recipients, which is against the law. These calls were made in connection to 6 state house races. Investigators said the calls were made to numerous voters across the state, including those in Greenville and Pickens counties. Now, this is a misdemeanor crime, and if convicted, Cahaley could face at least 30 days in jail. Keisha Foster, WYF News 4, live in the Anderson Newsroom.